Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Wolfpack from Worcester, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 279 pounds, the Mastodon.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
Well, this man has proven to be quite the impressive lucha competitor.
But with a newfound killer instinct.
And his opponent, representing Legado del Fantasma from Cordoba, Veracruz, Mexico, weighing in at 190 pounds, Cruz del Toro!
Cruz del Toro looking to carry on the legacy of Lucha Libre tonight.
He's ready to show his skills without Legado tonight.
Whether he's representing a family or standing alone, you must respect Cruz del Toro.
A ton of potential, finally coming to light with his hardened attitude. Falls Count Anywhere match is officially underway.
What is a Falls Count Anywhere match, you might ask? It's exactly what it says on the box. You can pin your opponent in any location in the arena. And I do mean any location.
Yeah, it doesn't even have to be in the arena. But you might not want to get lost venturing out too far.
My God, what a striking display.
Left into a German. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Go behind. German, nine!
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
Cruz has got to get his wits about him.
Powerbomb.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Face first off the barricade. Face first off the knee. And some say the only limit in a no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back. Can he do it here?
He forces a break before the count of two.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Left to the chest. Had it scouted. Drop kick.
Beautiful. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
This this match, grinding him down a little. Face first off the knee.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Stay in this matchup.
Oh, and he answers back on Cruz.
A trio of wicked German suplexes.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Del Toro out of harm's way.
Driven into the barricade. Go, go, go. Oh, diamond plate facial. Yeah. DDT. For the win. Two. Kicks out.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Oh, colliding with the barricade. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And you know what's next, guys?
Oh, slam that hurt.
That could be Del Toro's demise.
What a kick out at two.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
And Del Toro may have felt that coming.
Grabbing a hold of the arm. Stomping the leg.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Had that one scouted. Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. Oh, and he answers back on Cruz. Oh, he knew what was coming. Face first off the knee.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Arms trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Into a German.
What are they doing here?
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Oof.
He's trying again.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner,
the Mastodon.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.